Yeah, Bill plays a slave that was at the plantation that the keeping room is set. He joined the Union Army, and he deserted from the army and was riding back to the plantation to find his love, who is mad.
And obviously, I mean, there's a lot of different themes in this film. Which particularly resonated with you? What was it about this story that made you want to be a part of telling it?
The fact that there were three really strong female characters. That was it.
And obviously we'll recognise some of those female performers. Can you talk a little bit about working with them all?
They were just all a dream to work with. I mean, Hayley was a wonderful actress. I didn't get any scenes with her, unfortunately, but Britt and Muna were just were great. I mean, I spent a lot of the time of the film on my own, but when I did have my scenes with them, just really generous, really lovely, really warm. There's a great atmosphere on set. Daniel is, I mean, he's a wonderful man. He's a wonderful man, what can I say? It was great working with him. We had a lot of fun. He brings a sense of fun to the set.
I'm just going back to your character. I mean, I think obviously he's a character that seems to have a real sense of purpose about him. Is that something that you're particularly identified with?
Absolutely. He's very focused and very driven. That's something that I like to apply to everything that I do. And I could really find that in him. And I tried to, you know, try to get that in there as much as possible.
This is a historical story, but what kind of resonance do you think it's going to have for a modern audience, for a contemporary audience?
A sense of hope, and I think that's something that, you know, throughout the ages will always be something that an audience will hold on to, and it really does have that.
What does it mean for you to bring the film specifically here to the BFI London Film Festival?
Oh, it's fantastic. You know, no better place really as far as I'm concerned. It's my hometown.
Have you got anything else you're working on at the moment? Anything else coming up?
Thursday we had the screening for the world premiere for Monsters Dark Continent, which I was in with Kyle there. So that's going on general release in November. Fortitude, which is going to be on Sky Atlantic and Pivot TV in the US, is aired in January, and a few more things that I can't talk about right now.